And some of their players stepping up, making big plays, whether it's Jeremy Jones, as Richard just mentioned, being really active at the top of the zone as well as in passing lanes. Or guys finishing at the rim, or Perkins knocking down a big three, or Norvell getting an offensive rebound and a putback three.
You see, you got to call a timeout here, but if you went back, you could see the spacing is so far on these passes. You've got to shorten up those passes if you're North Dakota.